No, I just don't know whether an anniversary dinner.
I still think about it. Do you?
Have you ever told her?
Told her what?
How you feel about her?
I don't know what you mean. I dream about it sometimes.
Where is it you want to be?
In charge.
I don't know what to do, Dan. Every day I'd wake up feeling this dread. I've never told anyone. Here. Not even myself.
She'll be alright. Whatever she is.
It was really awful.
And I was totally alone.
And I told myself when I got bigger, I'd stand up to the Izzy Flints of this world. You go, come back for me in, I don't know, an hour or something. You can be honest with me. Are we gonna die?
One day, yes.
People are worried about you.
No, they're not.
But not right now.
And I've got mobile signal again.
Looking for the doctor all frequencies, but no messages.
You all right, sweetheart?
It felt cruel. To be shown something I couldn't have anymore. I'm so sorry, Maggie.
When my head was on
Hello?
The they called
You're
me
weak. You run.
Like I'm not just somebody's daughter.
Nobody's coming, yes.
These things haven't happened to me. This isn't my house. The details are wrong.
Then she lied to me.
You're hiding something.
Been in this decade for 3 years now. Do you think we'll ever get back?
Does the doctor know you're out this late by yourself?
Rapid response unit. How can we help?
Can you repair?
I'll help. Yeah. I can't. There's no use being squeamish. We've got the future to save. We have to keep moving. I want to do more. I want more. More of the universe. More time with you.
But you're never afraid. And you'll never be.
I won't disappear again. You're fading.
You're alone in the dark.
One day you will.
That message pen on the palm of your hand that no one knows about. WWTDD.
Yes, I know. There's so much ahead of you.
I've got something for you.
She was amazing. She is amazing.
Don't go all soppy on me now.
In fact, you're doing the whole human race proud. Keep doing humanity proud.
I'm gonna miss you. It's the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.